Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
Mr. Stark, we need to talk.
You have reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
This is urgent.
Then leave it urgently. Security breach. It's on you.
Mr. Stark?
Phil, come in.
Phil?
I can't stay.
His first name is Agent.
Come on in. We're celebrating.
Which is why he can't stay.
We need you to look this over as soon as possible.
I don't like being handed
things. That's fine, because I love to be handed things. So let's trade. Thank you.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
This isn't a consultation.
Is this about the Avengers? Which I know nothing about.
The Avengers initiative was scrapped. I thought, and I didn't even qualify.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others.
That I did know.
This isn't about personality profiles anymore.
Whatever. Ms. Potts, you got a sec?
Have a moment.
You know, I thought we were having a moment.
I was having 12% of a moment. This seems serious. Phil's pretty shaken.
How would you know this? Why is he Phil?
What is all this?
This is, this.
I'm going to take the jet to D.C. tonight.
Tomorrow.
You have homework. You have a lot of homework.
Well, what if I didn't?
If you didn't?
Yes.
You mean when you finished? Well, then...
Square deal, fly safe.
Work hard. So any chance you're driving by LaGuardia?
I can drop you.
Fantastic. Oh, I want to hear about the cellist. Is that still a thing?
She moved back to Portland.